So in this video, I'm going to talk about Dope 2.2 architecture. It's basically the same as Dope 2.1, but with batch normalizations. So it's basically same as Dope 2.1, but each layers will have batch normalization. So right now, the normalization layer architecture is something like this. So you have your conf layer, then it goes to ReLU, then it goes to conf. That's how all these things, all the cascades, all these blocks are made up. But now instead, I wanted to test whether batch normalization helps, or actually I was running into a problem with whenever I added batch normalization or residual connection. So I wanted to test whether adding batch normalization somehow affects the training. So now the convolutional layer architecture all throughout this network looks like this. So I have a conf layer, then I have a batch normalization, then I have my ReLU. So this is repeated all through the entire network, Another change is that the VGG, another change is that for VGG in here, I do not use VGG anymore. I use VGG 19 VN. There's a batch normalized version. So if we look at so this is PyTorch's website. So PyTorch, so before I was using this VGG 19 in here, now I'm using VGG 19 batch normalized version in here. So I'm taking the first few layers from the VGG 9 and VGG 19 batch normalization layer. So instead of taking actually, let me show you the, I actually have printed out the convolution layer in here. So this is the VGG 19 batch normalized version. So, no, sorry, this is ResNet post. Okay, I have not presented that yet. I think it comes next. Yes, so this is the Dope 2.2 architecture. And as you can see, the first VGG part, they have in the final part, let me just so in here I have the VGG part. It takes up the last three 512 channels. I think this is the first one, 512 512 512, and this is the 256 to 512. These four 512 channels up to this point I take from the VGG 19 batch normalized part, and I get 512 channel image features, and the rest of the things are the same, exactly the same. So to conclude, the only different two main major differences, the base or the backbone network in here, I use VGG 19 batch normalized version, and all throughout the network, I used I introduced batch normalization between each convolution and ReLU layer, and that's it all about this Dope 2.2 architecture proposal. Thank you for watching the video.